Alright guys, I'm gonna do a live food review. I'm back with another live food review. Hopefully, I don't know, the camera's kind of off here. I don't know if I'm trying to adjust it here. I got my free phone, it's bigger than the other one on my mount, so I don't know. Might be a little off, I don't know. But yeah, I got since I sold my phone, I go, well, I haven't had delivery here in Largo, you know, since I got here, so, I can't find a Little Caesars, you know, or anything like that, so, you know, this late at night, I just got off work, so, after 10 o'clock, so I go, well, you know, Domino's, you know, I always know Domino's, so I go, I'll get a Domino's pizza, you know, but I ordered it online, but I wanted to put, like, pepperoni on it, but somehow it came out just cheese, so, I just got a cheese pizza. I got a small, I'm gonna give you my review. It's just all cheese and extra sauce, so I'll give you my review. Here's what it looks like. Yeah, so here's what the box looks like. Everybody's seen a Domino's box. Well, if anyone has a Domino's box, everybody knows what that looks like. But yeah, I just got, you know, home from work, so I go, well, I'll have a pizza, you know, since I sold my phone, I have a little extra money, so, you know, still, it's like $2.99 for delivery, and then, I gave, like, $1.50 tip, $2 tip, and then it was, like, $7.99 for the pizza. I think I gave, like, $13, so I think I gave $1.50 tip, I don't really know, you know, yeah, they came fast, man. I ordered it, and they were here, like, in less than 20 minutes, it seemed like, so, I mean, they really great job, you know, so, but yeah, let's give it a taste test. This is my first delivery pizza in Florida. Alright. Alright, that's actually my first time I ever had just the cheese pizza. I never had a cheese pizza, I always had pepperoni and ham on it, you know, but I don't know, I never ordered one online, right? It just, like, somehow wouldn't let me order, put the pepperoni or ham on it. I don't know what the toppings on it. Yeah, it's not bad. It's just all cheese, you know. Not bad. Give you guys a look. Got the crust. Kind of thick, you know. Yeah. Well. Well, yeah, I just got home from work and I go, I never had a delivery here, so I go, well, I might as well try it, right? Well, my first delivery here in Florida, pizza delivery. Good. I haven't had Domino's in a long time, because when I was in Michigan, I always had Little Caesars, you know? It was right down by my house, so. I still say, depending on who you like, a lot of you like Domino's, a lot of you like Little Caesars. But they're battling it out, you know. I don't know, Domino's might be number one now. I think someone told me Domino's overtook Pizza Hut now. So I think Domino's is number one now. I think Little Caesars is still third, I think. But yeah, both started out back in Detroit, you know, which is kind of weird, but yeah. And I'm still finding those, little sparkle things on my floor. I see, found some right there, it's sparkling. I was like, man, I've been trying to clean those up. But yeah, yeah, this is a small, by the way. It was $7.99 for a small plus $2.99 for delivery. Yeah, I gave her a tip. But it would have been more. I would have got extra toppings on it, it would have been more. I could have got a medium for $1 more, but I don't eat all this pizza this late at night, so, but I wanted to try it. Even though it's only a cheese pizza, let me give you my review here after I eat this a little bit. It's good, though. Definitely give it a thumbs up. What's that? Little Caesars, I swear. It's not as good as Little Caesars. I would say Little Caesars is still my favorite, you know. You know, a lot of people like Hungry Howie's. That's another one that started in Metro Detroit, Hungry Howie's. Hungry Howie's. I think this is better than Hungry Howie's, so. I'll probably give this like an 8 out of 10. I'll give it an 8 out of 10 for the Domino's Pizza, 8 out of 10. Because I always give Little Caesar a 9 or a 10, you know, that's like my favorite, so. Even though I don't eat it a lot, but I always love Little Caesar. I used to get it on my birthday and stuff. That and Long John Silver's, you know, so, like you already know about that. But, yeah, I'll give Domino's Pizza, I'll give it an 8 out of 10, you know. Fast delivery, man, it's like less than 20 minutes, so you can't beat the delivery from around here. I mean, it's like great delivery, Domino's. I mean, I know they're known for delivery, so it'd be like less than 20 minutes and they were here, so, I mean, it was great. And it said 37 to 47 minutes on the internet, but they were here in less than 20 minutes, so I was like shocked when I heard the knock on the door. I thought they were going to call first or something, but, you know. But, yeah, okay, 8 out of 10 for Domino's, for the Domino's, 10 out of 10 for the delivery, super fast, but 8 out of 10 for the pizza. It might have been a little better if I would have had, you know, pepperoni or ham on it, and I might have bumped it up, but I'm just comparing it to Little Caesars, because I always give them a 9 or a 10, so. Alright, guys, that's my review for the Domino's pizza, my first pizza in Largo. For Domino's Pizza, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Show you guys the pizza when I leave. There you go. Bye-bye.